跟住落嚟有幾樣會務報告事項。第一項就是中專會正規會友班係將會在6月16日主日下午1:30有3堂不同的語言嘅，國語堂是601室，粵語堂是505室，英語就是506室嘅。呢個係俾最近申請或者之前申請咗做正規會友，然後通過咗，但係未上正規會友班嘅人可以去上嘅。如果你批准咗合乎資格申請嘅表批過咗，咁你係要上埋呢個堂，咁知道中宣會嘅立場教義，咁然後有好多有我哋嘅教牧去帶呢啲班嘅。咁如果你係收到通知咁你又冇必要參加，之後先可以成為正規會友嘅。咁如果你有咩問題咧，你都可以email 係 bot@ocmchurch.org 嘅。今年的研經培靈會主題建造健康教會，講員是林永健牧師，將會在2個主日之後，6月7日星期五到6月9日星期日去舉行的，是需要註冊的，今天是最後一日的註冊，今天的註冊時間是現在到1:00在1樓，因為教會是要預備茶點，咁所以同埋飯食嘅，或者同埋嗰啲 pamphlet 嘅弟兄姊妹，如果你係打算去咧，咁你今日唔該你喺1樓嗰度要註冊 sign up 嘅，咁教會就知道人數，咁到時就可以預備好曬嗰啲食物茶點嘅。如果唔係你冇 sign up， 大家好多人去到咧，咁教會就可能會準備不足嘅。所以如果弟兄姊妹踴躍參加。粵語聯誼聚會將會在下個主日6月2日上午11:15到12:45在3樓這裡舉行的，目的是給參加粵語崇拜的弟兄姊妹和新朋友彼此認識，可以剛才來的 Fiona 新朋友，還有我們最近都有不同的新朋友都可以去參加，在這裡又會有機會會介紹教會不同的團契給大家認識的，關圍部同樣都會和大家預備茶點的，歡迎弟兄姊妹下個星期一起去參加。新生命班是下個星期日6月2日開始在604室去上課，為了預備參加第140屆浸禮的新朋友新抱去預備的，國語堂是在10:30到11:30在603室，老師是黃騰祥弟兄和陳浩元弟兄的。粵語就是上午11:30到12:30在604室，老師是呂家傑弟兄。報道訓練班將會在6月9日到6月30日主日上課的，老師是由紐約短宣中心的陳傳道去為我們去訓練的。弟兄姊妹如果有這樣的負擔，可以在6月2日之前向伍劍蘭姊妹的 Kim 報名，或者你都可以通過你團契的團長將你的名字轉交給他的。現在我們安靜我們自己，預備開始的崇拜，今天的崇拜聚會，主在聖殿中。現在我們奉聖父、聖子、聖靈的名開始今天的崇拜聚會。 今日嘅先召经文记载喺诗篇145篇19-21节。敬畏他的，他必成就他们的心愿，也必听他们的呼求，拯救他们。耶和华保护一切爱他的人，却要灭绝一切的恶人。我的口要说出赞美耶和华的话，唯愿凡有血气的都永永远远称颂他的圣名。现在是有唱诗颂赞时间，我们有请粤语敬拜队。
弟兄姊妹早晨，主内平安。咁咧，平时咧，大家行路咧，会唔会好快噶，好匆忙噶？可能喺我哋生活中，甚至咧喺教会咧，我哋都好忙，我哋都行得好快。咁我都行得好快。咁咧，我每一朝咧送我个女翻学咧，咁跟住我就赶住翻工。咁咧，我行得太快，拖住，跟住扑低咗。咁我先知啊，原来我真系行得好快，即系我要放慢我嘅脚步咧，同佢一齐同行。咁我哋咧喺生活當中咧，我哋會唔會都放慢我哋嘅腳步，同神一齊同行咧？但係咧，我哋比神行得更加快啊！即係我哋已經按住自己嘅意思，每一日已經去做曬我哋嘅打算咧，好冇咧？我哋今日唔單止係今天嚟到神嘅殿當中，甚至我哋每一日生活當中咧，我哋都學習咧去放低我哋嘅腳步，讓我哋今日喺神嘅面前，我哋真係注目。让我们整个的心思意念呢都摆在神的面前，我们去跟神说，神我愿意去听到你自己的话语，我愿意跟你一起去同行。
跟着他同步， 注目看耶稣，定睛看耶稣，圣洁公义主，十架上耶稣，注目看耶稣，定睛看耶稣，谦卑恭敬主，跟着他同步。
我们真是定睛在十架上的主耶稣，唯有祂是我们的神。颂赞，
颂赞，永活永生主，颂赞，你在我最深处，为你是我的神，为你是我帮助，更我愿意谦卑来敬奉。颂赞，至大至高主，赎我与宽恕，为你是我的神，为你是我依傍，更我愿意屈膝来赞颂。万有主公义慈爱永存永在，万有主跨越穷苍永存世代，紧靠神心意，处处神供应，没有神的爱，我赞颂你。
令我哋再嚟颂赞，
颂赞，永活永生主，在我最深处，为你是我的神，为你是我帮助，更我愿意谦卑来敬奉。颂赞，至大至高主，颂赞，救赎我显宽恕，为你是我的神，为你是我依傍，更我愿意屈膝来赞颂。万有主公义慈爱永存永在，万有主跨越穷苍永存世代，紧靠神心意，处处神供应，没有神的爱，我赞颂。万有主公义慈爱永存永在，万有主跨越穷苍永存世代，紧靠神心意，处处神供应，没有神的爱，我赞颂你。这世界谁有苦难？ 主耶稣是避风港湾，他要给你，他要给你平安，源源永流不断。
这世界，
这世界虽有苦难，主耶稣是避风港湾，他要给你，他要给你平安，源源永流不断。耶稣，耶稣给你平安，耶稣给你真正平安。深深在你心里，源源永流不断。哦，耶稣给你平安。
在约翰福音十六章三十三节那里讲到，我将这些事告诉你们，是要叫你们在我里面有平安。在世上你们有苦难，但你们可以放心，我已经胜了世界。虽然世上有苦难，但主耶稣所赐下的平安却永远不变。无论我们处于任何环境，都不能夺去我们主赐给我们的平安。今天你们已经拥有这份平安了吗？okay.
这世界虽有苦难，主耶稣是避风港湾，他要给你，他要给你平安，源源永流不断。耶稣，耶稣给你平安，耶稣给你真正平安，深深在你心里，源源永流不断。哦，耶稣给你平安，
耶稣，耶稣，
耶稣，耶稣给你平安。耶稣给你真正平安，深深在你心里，源源永流不断。哦，耶稣给你平安，耶稣，耶稣给你平安，耶稣给你真正平安，深深在你心里，源源永流不断。哦，耶稣给你平安。
亲爱的主耶稣，我们天上的阿爸父，创造天地宇宙万物的主宰，赐平安给我们的真神，主要我们在这里敬拜你，因为我们知道你是唯一的真神，你用你 你的爱，差遣你的爱子耶稣基督来到我们来到这个世上，为要拯救我们。主要这个大恩我们献上感谢，也都不单赐给我们有永生，亦都帮助我哋，叫我哋能够享受你所赐俾我哋一切，好似阳光、雨水同埋甘露，好多好多嘅都系主你嘅赐俾我哋恩典。主啊，帮助我哋，叫我哋唔做一个忘恩负义嘅人，叫我哋能够真系睇到主你嘅大恩。主啊，特别我哋 喺内中心中嘅平安系你所赐。虽然我哋喺呢个世界上边见到好多嘅苦难，但我哋知道你有俾我哋有永生嘅盼望，亦都俾我哋有足够力能力去胜过我哋日常生活嘅挑战，帮助我哋叫我能够活出主你要我哋活出嘅生命嘅样式。主啊，我哋特别喺呢个时间，为咗我哋嘅教会，我哋嚟紧嘅六月份嘅培灵会，求主你真系保守祝福我哋，叫我哋能够有一个好嘅培灵会，能够为港员赐俾佢聪明智慧，叫佢好嘅预备准备你嘅信息，亦都带领更多人嘅喺呢个培灵会里边能够得到复兴。主啊，求主你真恩待带领，亦都求主你恩待带领胡牧师佢今日嘅信息系帮助我哋，叫我哋所讲嘅、所听嘅都能够同感一灵，都能够喺度同心嘅赞美你。主啊，多谢你。以上嘅祷告，奉主耶稣基督圣名求，阿门。请坐。
现在是读经的时间，今天的经文记载在耶利米书29:4-7，我们有四节的经文，我们一起去读。第四节，信上说，万军之耶和华以色列的神，对一切被掳去的，就是我使他们从耶路撒冷被掳到巴比伦的人，如此说，你们要盖造房屋，住在其中，栽种田园，吃其中所产的，娶妻生儿女，为你们的儿子娶妻，使你们的女儿嫁人，生儿养女，在那里生养众多，不致减少。我所使你们被掳到的那城，你们要为那城求平安，为那城祷告耶和华，因为那城得平安，你们也随着得平安。感謝神賜下祂寶貴話語，接下來是有信息的時間。今天信息是由胡永佳牧師 Pastor Austin 為我們傳講，然後由 Anthony 幫我們做翻譯。今天的信息主題是尋求平安，我們要請 Pastor Austin。
早晨，我是胡牧師。今天我很開心在這裡同你們說 That's all the Chinese I'm going to speak.
我就是懂這麼多而已。
It's good to be back with you this morning. We're going to be diving into Jeremiah chapter 29.
今天很高興跟大家一起，我們會翻讀這個耶利米書第29章。
Jeremiah was a prophet and a priest who served over 40 years under 5 kings of Judah.
耶利米佢係喺有40年裏邊係服侍咗5位嘅君王。
He started out his ministry under rule of King Josiah, who was the last faithful king.
佢開始時候係約西亞王，係服侍約西亞王嘅。
He was able to follow. He found God's law.And he brought revival among the people and returned people to worship God.
他找到神的真理，他也都是将人是带回神的身边。
But after King Josiah passed away, the next 4 kings would lead Judah down a path of death and destruction.
当约西亚王离开了之后，来紧那四位的君王是将人是带离开神。
During this time, the last 4 kings.Repeatedly denied God.
呢四位嘅君王，佢重複地去唔認神。
And they led the people astray from God by worshiping Baal and other idols.
佢將唔認神嘅方法就係話帶領子民去服侍巴力同埋其他嘅偶像。
Jeremiah now had to proclaim God's message of repentance and urge the people to turn back to God.
所以耶利米佢需要係將子民是要他们离开偶像和重新归向神。
And if they didn't turn back to God, then they had to face the consequences.
如果佢哋唔翻回神嘅身边，佢哋就要面对一啲嘅结局。
Eventually, God tasked Jeremiah with the unpleasant message to prophecy that Judah would be invaded by the Babylonians because of their continued disobedience.
咁神喺最后就系因为以色列民嘅叛逆，所以同佢讲咗一个非常难堪嘅信息，就系话。巴比伦人将会系统治佢哋。
Jeremiah chapter 1 verse 16 it says, I will pronounce my judgments on my people because of their wickedness in forsaking me, in burning incense to other gods and worshiping what their hands have made.
耶利米书第一章第十六节咁讲，至于这民的一切恶，就是离弃我，向别神烧香，敬拜自己所做的。我要发出我的判语攻击他们。
So the Babylonians will actually invade Judah three separate times over a span of 25 years.
在25年的里面，巴比伦人是攻击了耶路撒冷以色列人三次。
It will start in 609 BC and it will end in 586 BC.
在开始的时候是609，在主前609，在结束是596，主前596。
It would be led by King Nebuchadnezzar, and the Babylonians were a ruthless and they were very barbaric people.
是由尼布撒格尼撒王去统领这些巴比伦人去攻击，巴比伦人是一些非常之野蛮和很凶狠的人。
They were the superpower of the ancient world.
他是在亚洲方面的一些强的势力。
Each time the Babylonians would overthrow the Judean king and take some of the conquered people who were the most educated and the elite in Judah and exile them to Babylon.
每次佢哋将被掳嘅人都喺以色列人里边咧，系俘虏一啲有知识嘅人去巴比伦各国家里边。
And Babylon was over 150 miles away, and they would try to assimilate them into the Babylonian society.
巴比伦是150里离开这个耶路撒以色列国，他们希望是将以色列人是融化在这个巴比伦的文化里面。
And this is what the Babylonians did. They tried to take the best of their conquered people and assimilate them to build up their own society and their own way of life.
他们想就是将以色列一些好的民众，知识高的民众，是掳到去巴比伦，跟着将它融入了巴比伦的文化里面。
And the Jewish exiles were given Babylonian names, and they were told to leave what they believed in the past and to assimilate into the new culture and become Babylonians.
他们希望将这些人是他们的名改了做巴比伦的名，叫他们忘记以前的事，但问题是学习巴比伦的文化，逐渐就融入他们的社会里面。
So the first invasion was in 609 BC when Daniel and his friends were exiled to Babylon.
第一次嘅老去就係主前六零九年，但以理同埋佢嘅朋友都被老去。
Many years would pass, and another Judean king would take place on the throne, and they would also rebel against God.
咁好多年過去咗啦，猶大王佢仍然係叛逆，咁亦都係亦都被老去啦。
And God would use the Babylonians once again as an instrument of judgment on the people of Judah.
神亦都再次用巴比伦呢个国家去将佢嘅公义系彰显喺呢个犹大国嘅里边。
The beginning of Jeremiah 29 is during the second invasion in 597 BC.
喺597主前系第二次嘅掳去。
We know this in verses 1 and 2.
喺第一节同第二节喺廿九章咁样讲。
This is the text of the letter that the prophet Jeremiah sent from Jerusalem to the surviving elders, among the exiles, to the priests and the prophets, and all the other people Nebuchadnezzar carried into exile from Jerusalem to Babylon. This was after King Jehoiakim and a queen mother, the court officials and the leaders of Judah and Jerusalem, the skilled workers and artisans have gone into exile from Jerusalem.
第一節第二節咁講，先知耶利米從耶路撒冷寄信的與被寄信與被掳的祭司、先知和眾民，並生存的長老，就是尼布甲尼撒從耶路撒冷掳到巴比倫去的，這在耶哥里亞王和太后、太監並猶大耶路撒冷的首領以及工匠、鐵匠都嚟了耶路撒冷以後。
And the third and final invasion would come in 586 BC, and it was the last straw of disobedience to God from Judah.
最後一次嘅被掳係586主前，係呢個係最後一次啊！神喺呢個啊懲罰嘅裏邊係最後一次。
God would send the Babylonians one last time, and they would destroy the walls of Jerusalem and burn the temple to the ground.
今次嘅啊巴比伦，神系需要巴比伦王去将耶路撒冷嘅城墙系拆毁，亦都将一个城系毁灭咗。
So now we have some context. We know what was happening with Jeremiah and the exiles in Babylon.
咁我而家知道咗一啲关于耶利米先知同埋呢个被掳嘅一啲嘅故事。
So we see Jeremiah, he's still living in the ruins of Jerusalem after the second invasion.
我們知道耶利米在第二次的被掳之後，他還是住在這個耶路撒冷這個盤瓦的裡面。
And he sends this letter to the Jews now living in exile in Babylon.
他寫一封信給一些已經被掳到巴比倫的猶大的人。
So our passage starts today in verse 4.
在第四節這樣說，
This is what the Lord Almighty, the God of Israel, says to all those I carry into exile from Jerusalem to Babylon.
信上說，万军之耶和华以色列神对一切被掳去的，就是我使他们从耶路撒冷被掳巴比伦的，如此说。
The first thing we see in verse 4 is that the exiles needed to recognize and know who God is.
第四节第开始嘅时候，我哋睇到就系话被掳嘅知道啊神系边位。
And Jeremiah refers to God with two titles.
咁耶利米啊用两个嘅字眼去形容神。
The first title is the Lord Almighty.
第一個就係萬軍之耶和華。
And it could be translated as the Lord of hosts or the God of the angel armies.
就係話有兩個解釋，第一個就係話呢個萬主之主，第二個就係天使之君。
Jeremiah states that God is the supreme, mighty, and all-powerful God, and the exiles needed to be reminded of that.
耶利米佢提醒啲被掳之民。神是一个有主权的，是万神之上的一个君王。
The second title is the God of Israel.
第二个就是以色列的神。
Meaning that God is in a relationship with his people, Israel.
就是说神是跟以色列民是有关系的。
God was a covenant-making God, but he was also a covenant-keeping God.
神是一个创约的神，也是一个守约的神。
And he had a relationship with the people of Israel.
他是跟以色列民是有关系的。
To put both of these two titles together, we see that God is powerful, but also he's personal.
这两个的名称我们看到神是有权能，但他也是跟我们很有关系的。
He's glorious, but he's also relatable.
他是一个非常有荣耀，但问题也都很跟我们可以有相关的人。
He's majestic, but he is also our God.
他是一个君王，但问题也是我们的神。
He is infinite, but also he is close.
他是无穷无尽，但也是很近我们的。
And the whole reason why the exiles were where they are now in Babylon is because they had forgotten about God.
为什么以色列民会被掳呢？就是因为他忘记了神。
They forgot who God was, and they worship other gods and idols.
他忘记了神是谁，反而是去拜一些偶像。
And God has sent them to Babylon for a reason.
他们神是将他们带到去巴比伦，是一个原因的。
This was a wake-up call for his people to return back to God.
是一个要他最后的提醒，子民是要归回神。
Jeremiah was reminding them that God is there for his people.
耶利米提醒子民就是说神是将会在那里等候他们。
In the midst of their pain and their suffering from being conquered and taken to this foreign land of Babylon.
在他们被掳的痛苦里面，神也都跟他们一起。
And the next thing Jeremiah tells the exiles to do was to work out their relationship with this new place where they find themselves.
第二样耶利米讲俾子民听嘅就系，你哋要喺被掳嘅地方同被掳同嗰度嘅人建立一个关系。
They're now living among a people whose values and beliefs and practices differed very variously from their own.
以色列这个犹大嘅子民，佢哋而家住嘅地方，佢哋嘅信仰，佢哋嘅价值同 当地嘅人系非常之唔同。
Pastor Tim Keller in his book Gospel and Life，
喺Tim Keller 牧师佢喺佢生命之福音呢本书里边讲。
He talks about the struggles and challenges the exiles had to face living in Babylon。
佢話到呢啲咁嘅猶大嘅子民，佢哋喺呢個巴比倫嘅裏邊面對嘅一啲挑戰。
Pastor Keller said the Babylonians wanted the exiles to lose their spiritual identity as God's people, and they wanted them to assimilate into the Babylonian culture.
Keller 牧師就係話，佢哋巴比倫人希望呢個猶大人佢哋忘記咗佢哋嘅宗教背景，但係要融入咗巴比倫嘅文化裏邊。
That was the whole reason why the Israelites were exiled and brought to Babylon.
呢個就係唯一嘅原因，點解佢哋要帶到巴比倫嘅國家裏邊去。
The Babylonians were saying, "Come into the city, take our values, love it, be assimilated to it."
巴比倫人希望佢哋就話入到我哋嘅城裏邊，嗱攞咗我哋嘅價值觀，但係就融入我哋嘅社會裏邊。
But there were also false prophets who were giving a different point of view.
但係一啲假先知俾另外一個提醒。
They told the exiles that they needed to keep their spiritual identity by staying out of the city of Babylon.
咁佢哋希望啲猶大人就係話佢哋要留住佢哋呢個屬靈嘅價值觀，但問題咧，同一時間都要唔好入去呢個城市嘅裏邊。
They needed to stay on the outskirts of Babylon, and were told to have minimal contact with the hated people of Babylon.
佢哋希望佢哋喺呢個巴比倫城嘅外邊住，盡少嘅同呢啲人去接觸。
The false prophets were telling the exiles to stay out of the city, to use its resources, to exploit it.But also to have contempt for it.
佢哋希望佢哋住喺呢個城嘅外邊，盡量去少接觸佢哋，但係同一時間亦都可唔好接受佢哋嘅價值。
So the Babylonians were saying, move in the city, lose your spiritual identity, be assimilated to it.
咁巴比倫講就話入嚟我哋嘅城裏邊，唔好留住你哋嘅屬靈身份。
The false prophets were saying, don't move into the city.To keep your spiritual identity.
咁啲假先知就話唔好入個城裏邊，咁樣咧去保留你哋嘅屬靈身份。
But God, through Jeremiah, He tells the exiles the most startling thing to do.
咁耶利米先知神藉住佢講一個好重要嘅信息。
He says to move into the city, but also to keep your spiritual identity.
你要入去呢個城裏邊住，但係同一時間要留住你嘅屬靈身份。
In fact, God calls them to move in and serve the people in the city out of their distinct spiritual identity as God's people.
佢希望佢入去呢个城嘅里边，留住佢重身份去服侍城里边嘅人。
God tells the exiles in verses 5-7.
第四到第七节。
Build houses and settle down, plant gardens and eat what they produce. Marry and have sons and daughters. Find wives for your sons and give your daughters in marriage, so that they too.May have sons and daughters. Increase in the number there, do not decrease. And seek the peace and prosperity of the city to which I have carried you into exile. Pray to the Lord for it, because if it prospers, you too will prosper.
第耶利米書29:5-7咁樣講：你們要蓋造房屋，住在其中，栽種田園，吃其中所產的，娶妻生兒女，為你們的兒子娶妻，使你們的女兒嫁人生兒養女，在那裏生養眾多，不至減少。我所使你們被掳到的那城，你們要為那城求平安，為那城禱告耶和華，因為那城得平安，你們也隨著得平安。
This must have been utterly astonishing for the exiles to hear from God.
呢一件事必然係對呢啲猶大嘅子民係非常之嘅震撼嘅。
Here's God calling the Jewish exiles to serve the common good of a pagan city.
神是希望这些犹大人去在这个外邦人的城市里面去跟那些人有一个共同的生活。
Here's God saying to his people, you'll find joy and prosperity, you know, if you seek the joy and prosperity and the well-being of the city that you are in.
如果你在那个城里面是能够去尋求一啲嘅繁榮或者係平安，你就能夠使到呢個城市能夠有繁榮同埋平安。
It was a radical idea.
呢個係一個好震撼嘅一個信息。
God told His people not to assimilate to avoid Babylon.
神叫他们不是要融入或者是要去接受这个巴比伦人。
But rather they were supposed to settle down there to work for the good of those, you know, who are not living in a right relationship with God.
他希望反而希望他们能够在那个城里面住，跟那些不接受神的人一起住。
Verse 7 says, to seek the peace and prosperity of the city and to pray to the Lord for it.
第七节说要为那城求平安与繁荣，为那城祷告耶和华。
The word peace is common in most languages and it usually means the absence of war.
就是说如果平安这个字就是说
It means the absence of war.
没这个战争。
In the Bible, the word peace can mean the absence of conflict, but also points to the presence of something better in place.
在圣经里面，这个平安意思就是说没一些纷争，还有一个寻求一个共同的目标。
In the Old Testament, the Hebrew word for peace is shalom.
在旧约里面，这个平安就是 shalom 这个字。
And it carries with it the idea of completion or wholeness.
它带有意思就是说完整或者完成的意思。
The Hebrew word for prosper also has the same root word, shalom, and it means to be healthy, to increase, to have things go well.
字根，这个shalom这个字根和这个繁荣这个字是同一个字根的。
Seeking shalom means making something complete, to restore, to rebuild something,To make it whole again.
去尋求 shalom 呢個字就係話尋求呢個平安同埋完整。
To reconcile and to heal a broken relationship is to bring about shalom.
去重修一個關係就係帶來呢個 shalom 呢個字。
In the Bible, when rival nations and kingdoms sought after shalom, it didn't just mean that they would stop fighting with one another and they just had peace.
在舊約裏面，如果兩個打仗的支派，他們有一個尋求 shalom 的字，就等於他們停戰的意思。
But it actually meant them starting to work together for benefiting each other.
同一時間也是他大家一起互相去，一起去作工，大家互相去填補大家。
And this is what God was calling the exiles to do in Babylon.
這樣就是說神是希望這些被掳之民在巴比倫裏面去做的事。
Now, Jeremiah wasn't telling the exiles to compromise their faith by adopting the Babylonian pagan values.
耶利米不是叫猶大人去接受巴比伦人的价值，融入他们的社会。
God says there will be judgment in the city of Babylon for those who do not repent from their idol worship.
神也都跟猶大人说，在这个巴比伦城里面，如果你是不敬拜神的话，你会有后果。
The Israelites were not to close their eyes to all the wickedness and all the idol worship.
不是说叫以色列人对着那些不平等或者是罪恶，就是闭上眼就算数这样。
But they were called to come to serve and to love this new place of residence.
相反地就是说希望他们能够去爱这个的城市。
They weren't called to assimilate, to resemble it, or called to remove themselves from it.
他们不是叫他们是离开这个的城市里面。
But they were called to seek the peace and prosperity of the city and to point people to God.
但是相反来讲就是说去寻求一个平安和繁荣在这个城市里面。
For us today as Christians, we are considered as exiles in a world that, you know, due to our Christian faith.
我们今天的基督徒就好像当日的被掳之民一样，我们就好像一些是被掳了离开这个城市里面一样。
How are we supposed to live in our Babylon?
这样我们怎么住在我们现在的巴比伦城里面呢？
Are we assimilating into our society like how the Babylonians wanted the Israelites to assimilate?
我们是否好像应该巴比伦人希望以色列人这样去融入他们的社会，这样融入这个社会呢？
Are we detaching from our society and kind of living in a Christian bubble?
定是我们说就离开这个城市，只是活在我们这个基督徒的一个小小的气泡里面呢？
How do we see New York City and also Chinatown?
我们怎样看纽约市或者唐人街？
For us as OCM Main Church,You know, we struggle with being a commuter church.
我们中宣总会很 好似就係一個係好多人會喺外州或者係外地入嚟嘅一個教會咁樣。
And many of us are living in the outer boroughs, and we're coming into Chinatown only on Sundays.
好多人就喺紐約市嘅外邊禮拜日咁入嚟呢個紐約市嘅裏邊。
And we come into Chinatown to use its resources. We buy the food in the restaurants for lunch and dinner. We go grocery shopping, and you know, then we leave without actually making an impact on the people who live here.
我哋喺外州或者喺外邊入嚟呢個中亞唐人街，我哋譬如話買下嘢啊，或者去飲下茶咁樣。但問題，我哋對呢個城市係冇乜嘅貢獻，可以咁講。
How can we not just use and abuse Chinatown?
我哋點樣先唔可以淨係用或者係濫用呢個唐人街咧
？But rather learn to love it and its inhabitants and make an impact on the lives here living in Chinatown by sharing Jesus with them.
定係我哋可以去影響喺度住嘅朋友將神嘅價值帶俾佢哋咧
？I want us to see how we can seek shalom.
我哋點樣去尋求呢個 shalom 平安呢樣嘢
？To seek the peace and prosperity of our city, of our Chinatown.
去尋求平安或者係繁榮，我哋尋求呢個唐人街嘅繁榮或者平安。
How are we seeking shalom in the city that we live in and also work in?
我哋點樣去為我呢個城我哋工作或者生活嘅城市去尋求平安咧
？Especially in Chinatown, where we worship in.
特別就係話唐人街，因為我哋喺度去崇拜。
How are we praying for this community and its inhabitants?
我哋點樣為呢個住喺度嘅朋友去祈禱
？Are we making a conscious effort to make a positive impact on it for Christ?
我哋有冇俾一啲正可以係正確嘅衝擊俾呢一個城市嘅裏邊咧
？Do you have the same attitude towards New York City and Chinatown that God wanted to?Exiles to have towards Babylon.
當日神去希望秘掳之民喺巴比伦城里边嗰种带出嚟嗰种信息，我哋今日有冇喺呢？我哋有冇带到嚟行家里边咧
？One of the ways I think our church is trying to seek shalom is through the gospel station.
其中一样去带嚟呢个城市一个平安 shalom 呢样嘢就系我哋嘅福音站。
The gospel station is an important, vital part of OCM.
福音站係中宣會一個好重要嘅一個事工。
Because this ministry is our way of extending outside of our church.
呢個事工係能夠將我哋嘅教會係延伸咗出去出邊。
To extend outside of our building into our neighborhood to meet people who would never ever want to come into OCM.
係將呢個福係將我哋嘅事工帶到出邊，俾一啲朋友未必係願意入嚟我哋教會裏邊嘅人。
And we are making relationships, we're planting seeds with people, and we're praying that one day they will come to fruition.
我哋係建立一啲關係，播一啲嘅種子，希望有一日佢哋會能夠接受我哋。
I want to share with you guys a story about how planting seeds in the Christian faith work.
我希望同大家分享一個點樣能夠帶福音種子嘅一個故事俾大家。
So there was a young pastor who started at his church.You know, recently, and he had a heart for prison ministry.
咁有一個牧師，佢係好有負擔去開始一個監獄嘅一個報道工作。
So he went to his local prison and he shared the gospel with some of the prisoners.
咁佢去咗個監獄裏邊去同一啲嘅囚犯去傳福音。
One of the prisoners wanted to talk to him more, and during their conversation, he said that he wanted to accept Jesus as his personal Lord and Savior.
咁有其中有一個囚犯就係話同牧師講，我好希望能夠接受耶穌基督從我個人救主。
And the young pastor, you know, he was getting excited. It was only his first week, and actually there was someone already who wanted to be saved.
哇！佢咁個牧師就覺得非常之振奮啦。我第一次嚟第一個禮拜，第一次就有人去信耶穌。
And before, you know, he prayed with the prisoner actually told him he shouldn't actually be proud of himself.
咁當佢想同呢個囚犯去祈禱嘅時候，呢囚犯倒翻轉同佢講：你唔好咁快覺得咁興奮住。
Because even though he was the one to walk the prisoner through the salvation prayer，
雖然佢係準備帶領呢個囚犯去做呢個決志嘅禱告
，the prisoner shared that God was already working in his heart。
但係呢個囚犯講，基本上神一開已經係 不斷嘅喺我生命上面去作工噶啦。
And there were numerous other pastors who had shared with him for many years.
其實有好多嘅牧師喺之前嘅日子已經同我去分享嗰條福音。
And they were planting seeds in his heart to help him to draw closer to God.
呢啲嘅牧師已經係將個種子擺喺佢嘅心裏邊。
This young pastor was just lucky to be the last person in the link.
呢個年輕嘅牧師就好幸運地就係話呢一個福音嘅福音嘅過程，佢係最後一棒。
He was the last in the link of this person's faith journey to walk him through to take the step of faith in accepting Jesus.
佢係呢個接係最後一棒去帶領呢個囚犯去接受耶穌基督。
So for the gospel station,
咁我哋嘅福音站。
When we meet people during this ministry,
我哋需要喺呢個事工裏面需要人。
We are just part of the link in this person's faith journey.
我哋其實就喺呢個信嘅人其中一個嘅只係其中一個幫手嘅地方。
We are planting seeds, and God will work in that person's life.
我哋將呢個福音種子擺咗喺呢個人嘅裏邊，神會去幫助呢一個人去信佢。
It might take weeks, it might take months, it might even take years.
可能需要幾個月、幾年，甚至好耐。
But God is working, and we are part of that, you know, God's working.
神係作緊工，我哋只係神作工其中一部分。
Because God is calling us to seek shalom by helping to reconcile people to God.
神係希望我哋尋求呢個平安，就係希望我哋同人有一個重回轉嘅關係。
I want to share with you guys how God actually planted a seed in my heart when I was very young.
我想同大家分享神點樣喺我個身上擺下一個種子，當我好細個嘅時候。
But it will actually take many years for it to bear fruit.
但係需要好多年，只係能夠將呢個種子變成一個果子。
Many of you guys might not know this, but actually I grew up in Chinatown on Mott Street, one block from OCM.
可能好多人都唔知，我係喺乜街，大約一個 block 離開呢個一個 block 成長嘅。
I went to the local elementary school PS130 on Hester Street and Baxter, which is only two blocks from here.
我係去 PS130 呢間學校，係喺呢個乜街同埋 Hester 街交界嘅。
One of my classmates who I knew since kindergarten, his name was Caleb Fung. He was Pastor Fung's son.
咁我其中一個小學認識嘅同學，佢名係 Caleb， 佢就係馮牧師個仔。
We were best friends growing up, and I would actually be invited to Caleb's apartment.
我哋係從細個就好好朋友噶啦，佢成日都邀請我去佢屋企嘅。
To work on school projects, to hang out, you know, during elementary school, junior high school.
去做功課啦，或者一齊去玩啦，由小學到初中。
And Caleb and his family actually lived in OCM in room 701.
佢喺Caleb 佢基本上佢係住喺中宣會701室嗰個地方嘅。
Because back then other pastors had residence in OCM.
當時好多嘅牧師咧都係喺中宣會裏邊上面住嘅。
Through Caleb's friendship and Mrs. Fung's generous hospitality.
因為 Caleb 對同我朋友關係同埋馮師母佢好招待得我好好。
They let this local Chinatown kid come into their house to hang out.
佢俾我呢個喺唐人街長大嘅細路仔入佢屋企能夠去喺嗰度去成長。
They were showing me God's love.
喺嗰度亦都係俾我睇到神嘅愛。
Mrs. Fung didn't need to open up their home to, you know, someone.
馮師母基本上佢係冇乜需要係將佢嘅家庭開放俾我嘅。
But she did. She opened up to other people.
但係佢亦都係開放俾其他嘅人。
I didn't grow up in a Christian family. I didn't go to church.
我喺細個嘅時候，我唔係一個基督徒，我亦都唔係一個基督徒家庭裏面長大。
But I was welcome into a Christian home.
但係我係被一班嘅基督徒係歡迎入佢哋嘅屋企裏邊。
God is a providential God.
神係一個供應嘅神。
And He placed them in my life to show me God's love through their care and hospitality.
馮師母佢哋一家係因為佢哋嘅接待，使到我係感受到神嘅愛。
And God has started to sow seeds in my heart.
神開始將呢個種子播喺我心裏邊。
And it wasn't until years later, during my freshman year in high school,
直到我中學高中第一年
，that I accepted an invitation to actually come to OCM to attend the youth group.
我喺嗰陣時開始嚟中宣會參加呢個啊青年團契。
And my parents didn't object, you know, for me to go to OCM because they knew who Caleb was. They knew who Mrs. Fung was because my mom were actually friends with her.
我個父母冇反對我嚟中宣會，因為佢知道邊個係 Caleb。佢亦都我媽媽同埋馮師母係一個好朋友，都係好朋友嚟嘅。
It was through OCM's youth ministry, you know, that I actually accepted Jesus as my personal Lord and Savior.
因為呢個中宣會嘅青少年事工，我接受咗耶穌基督同我個人救主。
And who would have guessed that, you know, this local Chinatown kid would eventually come back to OCM to serve as a full-time pastor?
但係冇人知道呢一個喺唐人街長大嘅細路仔，最後佢都翻到嚟中宣會啊，成為中宣會一個牧師。
But God knew.
但神佢預先已經知道咗。
And it was all started by faithful believers who were seeking shalom.
係因為開始時候係一啲啊信仰啊信靠佢嘅人去尋求平安。
They were loving and caring for their neighbors.
因為佢哋係好關心、好愛佢哋嘅鄰舍。
And to summarize our passage from Jeremiah 29 this morning.
希望能夠啊去總結啊今日朝頭早總結呢個耶利米書第廿九章。
About how to seek shalom.
是怎样去寻求平安?
First, we need to recognize who God is and His majesty and reconnect with Him.
首先我们需要认识到神，祂是万军之耶和华，同埋同祂重建这个关系。
And if we have been distant, now is the time for us to humble ourselves and ask for repentance and to ask for God's forgiveness.
如果我们是远离了神，现在就是我们去谦卑自己，真心悔改，去求神宽恕的时候了。
Second,We need to recognize the great need for seeking shalom where God has placed us.
我哋而家，然后咧，我哋需要认识同埋喺神嘅安置里边咧，去寻求平安。
To make an impact in our community, to make an impact on our city for Jesus.
为我哋嘅社区，为我哋嘅城市去有一啲嘅影响。
We as Christians were not called to assimilate into the community around us.
我哋作為基督徒，唔係話我哋要融入呢個社會嘅裏邊。
We as Christians, we're not called to stay out of the community, to be secluded in our Christian bubble.
我哋都唔係話要離開呢個城市，只係住喺我哋呢個基督徒嘅氣泡嘅裏邊。
But we as Christians are called to be in the community and to impact it for Jesus.
我哋作為基督徒係應該被召去入呢個社區，同埋去影響，因為為影響用耶穌基督去影響呢個社區。
Ultimately, though, seeking shalom in the Christian context means that we need to point people to Jesus.
尋求呢個平安就係話我哋要將人帶到耶穌面前。
Jesus is the Prince of Peace, the Prince of Shalom.
耶穌基督係平安之子同埋和平之君。
He is the one who has helped us to reconcile to God.
佢係幫助我哋同神去和好嘅。
Brought us into wholeness with God, and we need to share Jesus with others so that they could also be reconciled to God and made whole again.
让我们同神是能够一个完整的关系，也都带领其他人能够同他们，使到他们同神有一个完整的关系。
Seeking shalom can be best summed up in a quote by Lauren Cunningham. He's the founder of Youth with a Mission.
怎样去寻求神？最好就是用Lauren Cunningham 这位作家他一个句子。
So he has a very famous quote. It says, "To know God and to make Him known."
他讲咗话去认识他，即认识神，同埋传扬他，传扬神。
We need to seek shalom by knowing God and to make Him known.
我哋寻求平安就是要认识神同埋传扬神。
Let us pray.
我们祈祷。
Lord, we thank you for time for us to come and worship you. Lord, we pray that you would help us to seek shalom in where you have placed us, whether it is around where we live or where we worship, to know that we have a right relationship with you because of who you are and what you did for us by dying on the cross. And we need to make an impact in our community, to pray for it, and to seek shalom, and to share the gospel, because we know that We need to bring people to you so that they can have a right relationship also. Lord, we ask that you will work in our hearts to see how we can do that. Lord, we thank you. Jesus and I pray. Amen.
让我们一同起立唱回应诗。
世界虽有苦难，主耶稣是避风港湾。他要给你，他要给你平安，源源永流不断。耶稣，耶稣。深在你心里，源源永流不断。哦，耶稣，给你平安。这世界虽有苦难，主耶稣是避风港湾。深在你心里，源源永流不断。哦，耶稣，给你平安。
多谢胡牧师俾我哋嘅咁好嘅信息。我哋唔知道大家知唔知道，如果喺教会内嘅人咧，都知道认识阿冯师母嘅。冯师母在我们当中，请冯师母举举手好不好？冯师母就在后面而已，OK？ 她除了 Caleb 已经神接了她回去，但是她有她的仔，不是她的女儿，两个女儿在我们中孙里面，一个 Debbie， 一个 Anna。 所以有机会，如果你们大家跟冯师母沟通一下，认识她，她是我们一个榜样，OK？ 大家接受神的祝福。愿主耶稣基督因为父神的慈爱、圣灵保惠师的沟通，常与众人同在，从今时直到永永远远。阿门。
阿门。阿门。阿赞美赞美不尽，赞美真神慈爱最深，赞美真神引给万人，赞美真神圣达天庭，赞美圣父圣子圣灵，荣耀归于最高。荣耀，荣耀，荣耀，荣耀，荣耀，荣耀，荣耀， 神。阿门。
弟兄姊妹，请坐。